And a Shreveport man who did not show up to the last day of his trial in October is brought back and sentenced. Kendrick Jones was found guilty for crimes committed in 2019. Police say Jones threatened to kill his girlfriend's mother. When police arrested him, they found a gun and drugs. Jones is sentenced to 20 years for possession with intent to distribute methamphetamine, 10 years for marijuana, and 8 years on the weapons conviction.